Welcome back to probably the last two episodes of Marvel Spider-Man. I went around and did a lot of stuff today. I did almost all of the stuff around here. I'm gonna let him talk while I do some stuff, so yeah.
If I lose Harry, I don't know what I'll do.
He's really hurting. I need to find Harry and save him. Haven't heard from MJ in a while. I should give her a call.
Hate this.
I love this.
You do?
You've hit the nail on the head. Finally! Top story. Everybody's talking about it. This is editor material.
Editor?
Congratulations. Your first assignment, write more juicy stuff by tomorrow morning. Drama, controversy, just like this.
Like this.
Get writing!
MJ.
I didn't get fired from the Bugle. In fact, I think I got a promotion.
Hey, that's what you wanted, right?
Yeah, I thought it was.
Then that's... great. Hey, listen. Something's gone wrong with Harry.
What happened?
Well...
hang on, someone's at the door.
It's kinda hard to explain. Just promise me you'll stay away from him, okay? MJ?
MJ, you can leave a message, but why would you? If it's important, just, you know, text.
Please be okay.
Spider-Man, how are you feeling?
Anxious? Panicked?
I meant, physical symptoms. Soreness? Fatigue?
Yes. Wait, symptoms?
I've been looking through years of research notes. The symbiote channels a collective consciousness.
That hive mind I was in.
Is optimistic. It may still be inside you.
What?
Nothing to panic about, but perhaps you should come to the lab for some tests.
Can't, Doc. Bigger problems. Gotta go. Hang on, MJ! MJ! Where's... Harry?
Pete? You look tense. Coffee?
We need to talk.
You must get tired making the world a better place every single day. But I can help. All you have to do is let me.
This isn't you.
Wrong. This is the real me. I finally have the power to realize our vision. Are you giving up on me?
Harry, we need to get that thing off you.
Do not call us a thing.
Not Harry. We are. No!
ever wanted.
Show him what he's missing.
You can't have her!
Too late.
MJ. I'm sorry. MJ, just talk to me!
I'm done talking! Done begging for validation! From you! From anyone!
Validation? If this is about your job!
It's about me! Me! It's not my job in a stupid house! And for once, not about you!
About me! MJ, what do you mean?
You stay out of this! I'm finally in control!
Ow.
Don't let it control you!
Shut up!
Guys, it's gonna be a long boss fight.
Look at what you're doing! This isn't control!
I am in complete control! Wait! What's happening to me?
Fuck! That was a cheap shot. Come here. Oh,
don't
shit.
Listen to those voices. They are telling the truth. I heard them too. I know how it feels.
Always about you. You can't keep a job. You can't pay the mortgage.
I have a job with Harry. We'll be okay.
And for how long? There's only one job you care about. Spider-Man.
That's not fair. People need me. You know that.
What would the city do without Spider-Man? Look how it's doing with you!
I can still fix this! I always do! We always do!
I always come second! I live in your shadow where my dreams turn to dust! That is the truth!
What do you say? You do make a difference! What you do matters! Loud things. You can fight this, MJ!
Me is not enough!
MJ, come back! Yeah!
Remember your book? You said you want to help people!
Nobody read it! Nobody cares!
You gotta make them care. Sometimes.
That's not true! If I helped one person, it was worth it!
God damn, Venom! God damn it!
I read it! It helped me!
All I do is help you!
MJ!
My life is constantly interrupted
All right, come here.
By you! Looking for answers! Please!
No. Make you stop. I shall.
Looking for answers. Because you lost a job or can't pay a bill. I write words I don't believe in for a man I despise. So you can be happy.
I didn't realize. MJ, you can quit. I can figure something out.
I can't trust. I can't trust you! I can only rely on us!
No! I'm sorry, MJ! I was wrong! You don't have to trust me! But please, trust yourself!
Let oh, no!
Do what I have to do!
You're right! I've been selfish! I was so wrapped up in my own-
Come here!
I never thought about yours! But let's handle this MJ's way! Let me help you fight this! Just talk to me!
You always patronize us!
Come here, MJ! Come back, Jordan. Stop! Now! MJ- Oh, no! No! Why is it always the back with you? Oh.
We don't need you.
The city needs you. I need you.
Don't lie to me! Pete! I need you too!
No! We're not stopping. Alright, MJ. I will make sure you're safe. For Pete's sake. Come here!
You just want to stay the stronger half! What? Don't feel special anymore?
What? No! You're stronger than me in so many ways! You've been
Come here.
Single-handedly holding our lives together! I'm sorry, MJ! I took you for granted!
MJ is gone!
No! You aren't! I'm sorry I caused you so much pain! The house! My job! Our life together! I promised you I'd be better, but I wasn't! I should have listened! I should have been there! We're a team! Me and you! I never want your life to be worse, to make mine better! Your dreams are just as important as mine!
You're lying!
You're just as important!
Enough!
Damn.
I know you're in there!
No more!
No! Ow!
Thank you.
fight it, MJ.
Are you?
Am I? I'm okay. Yeah, I think I'm okay.
You did it.
Wait. Not yet.
Watson, where are you with my apple fritters? I'm starving, and I...
Jonah? Kiss my ass. I quit.
What's up?
You're so cool. I thought I'd lost you.
I think I've been lost for a while now. Not just to the symbiote. For months I've been... trying to be something I'm not.
I'm glad you're back.
Sorry.
It wasn't you. And I wasn't me earlier.
Pete, it was like some kind of hive mind in there. I saw you. And Harry. Who's going after this rock?
Miles is at City Hall.
Go. I love you.
I love you.
Attaboy, Tiger. Well, that's one happy ending right there that I can get behind. Fuck.
Hey,
yeah.
Can you get my text? City Hall is... this is bad, man. Head in there now.
Yeah, sorry. Things got complicated. I'll be there soon.
You think this is Harry?
It has to be. I just saw him in Queens. He turned MJ into one of those symbiotes, but... worse.
What?
She's okay. She broke out of it. Luckily, faster than I did. Connors thinks I have the suit on too long and... Now, can I get back to you in a minute? Those hunters are gonna get someone killed. Oh, I gotta be faster next time. And we're back. So, like I was saying, Connors thinks I had the suit on too long, and now some of it is left inside of me.
You really meant it when you said things were complicated.
One at a time. See you soon, Miles.
I hear that. See you.
Reminds me, I owe someone else a call.
Later.
Hey, Ms. Morales. You, make it home safe? I was just, you know, I wanted to make sure.
We're fine. We're fine. And Peter, we're fine, too. But next time, answer my calls.
Trust me. I'll be on my best behavior.
You'd better be. Now go help my son.
I've gotten almost everything, by the way. I don't think there's that much I haven't not gotten. I'm just rolling with the OGs right now because I don't feel like changing to the other ones. I don't think I'm going to get all the costumes unlocked. Maybe I will. Maybe. I don't know. It's kind of behind. I did everything. I did all the quitting missions. I did a lot. I defeated Mysterio on my post setup. That was fun. I did... seven missions possible.
Found a fascinating research blog from a top Morningside professor. She's calling the creatures we're seeing throughout the city symbiotes because they live symbiotically with their host. Folks, this is scary. This is real. But keep courage. Check the description for a map of shelters throughout the city and evacuation plans for the elderly and high risk. The Spider-Men are out there fighting for us, but we've got to keep meeting them halfway. We'll get through this. Together.
She's right. Sorry. I've been doing so much, I'm just ready to get to the missions. If there is some more stuff that gets unleashed, I'll take care of it. Like these guys, yeah, they're about to get their ass clapped.
Yeah. Well, good thing the cleanup crew's here. This is somehow worse than I thought. No sign of Harry. He has to be here.
That hurt. I heard that guy got his head hit.
Apparently they were using this place as shelter. We'll get them out safe and sound. How are there
this guy?
Looks like he's trying to build an army. If you ask him, he's trying to heal the world.
Getting a bunch of messages on the app from people inside City Hall. They're trying to evacuate onto the roof.
Then we better clear a path. There's an emergency exit up there. Let's go.
I miss the double combos we used to have between the two. I hope they had some of those back. Oh shit, we did. That was another one.
Got a report that a window shattered somewhere in the building.
Come on, Miles! We need to hurry!
I have to pressure you guys, but it's not sounding good in there.
We're working on it! Got you, man.
Good shit.
All clear. Let's get him out of there.
All right, let's go. Should have backed up a little bit, but all right. Oh my, big guy. Miles, don't give up. Mr. Negative! Thank you, bro.
What are you doing here? Are you alright?
Thank you.
He said there was still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you.
Thank you, Martin Lee. Let's go! Oh my.
What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
This is bad ass.
See what those creatures do to people around the city. They get in your head. They twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking. You're making my point. This thing fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root. And Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
Thank you, Lee. I appreciate it.
It has a stronger hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. Try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
Oh, Here we go.
Is this
Wrath?
Home sweet home. These are all the people he's put away.
It makes sense why Spider-Man would think about this place. Most of us are here because of him. Down here, I think I found something. I think.
Oh shit! Oh no! Damn it! Oh shit! God damn it! Oh fuck! Oh. Come on!
What was it?
The Sinister Six.
A prison break. Never thought I'd be relieved to see you.
I'll make it count then.
Thank you, Lee. I actually really am relieved to see you. We will.
Everyone he puts away, they keep coming back.
It must be frustrating putting criminals away just for them to escape and cause more pain.
It's part of the job. He knows that.
What is?
Believing in second chances. It's like they never stop.
I was having fun, though.
Did you do that?
No.
The symbiote. It killed them all.
The problem solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No. But it might be how he feels.
All these villains. He really thought the suit could solve it all.
Is that me?
You caused a lot of pain, man.
Debt, I will spend the rest of my life repaying.
At least you're trying something, man.
You're close.
You know, I respect that. Nobody, not a lot of people do.
May's
it's
house.
Aunt May.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
You get caught up in one part of your life. It's easy for the rest to fall away.
Because of you.
I never meant for her to get hurt.
This is your chance to make it up to her, then.
I feel something upstairs.
Oh, fuck! Thank you.
Your power does have the same effect in here.
Yeah, I guess it does.
Oh, thank you, Lee. Sorry, I didn't mean to say all that shit. That was pretty, pretty rough of me to say. I'll add.
Looks like we're at feast.
I built my life around this place.
Yeah.
This will probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead. So I dedicated my life to making his hell. I'm sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
We can do it. Tone, but don't die. We'll save them together.
No. There has to be another way. Maybe. Maybe.
We have one more option. I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote. I think that could neutralize it. And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Thank you, Lee. You have done more.
If this is my last chance to say anything to you, I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me.
Ready?
Yeah.
Like this. Why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it.
I didn't kill you though.
You didn't? Try things my way sometime.
I'm not sure I'd make a convincing hero.
Won't know until you try.
Miles! Help!
I'm coming!
Spider-Man.
This is all my fault. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
The biggest light in his life. Aunt May. What the fuck?
Go.
I've got this.
What the actual fuck? I got my symbiote anti-venom attacks at anti-venom status to symbiote enemies.
This is more than a new suit.
You mean I get more shit to play with?
Miles, where did this come from?
Lee and I went in your head to clear out the symbiote left inside.
Come here, boy!
Bring his power into it. Woo! It looks like it had an effect.
Wait, you two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
I don't deserve that kid.
I can handle it all. Nice.
Guy, let's try this again.
God, sorry about that. Woo! He didn't stand a chance.
I thought we lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance. I lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
Become a hero, Lee. Anybody can do it.
Wow. Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you?
I don't know. This city still looks like a 2 Spider-Man job to me. Let's get out of here.
Well, shit, I wouldn't be surprised if they all go somewhere else, though.
Any sign of Harry?
Not yet. Ran into a speed bump. I think Miles just saved my life.
What happened?
There was symbiote left inside of me. It started taking over, but Martin Lee gave me his power. It feels different. Like the voices are gone, but the power is still there.
That's incredible. And Pete, just wanted to let you know, I got my byline pulled off that article. And gave my landlord notice.
Does that mean?
It means if the world is gonna get turned into an alien wasteland, there's no one I'd rather be gooed up with than you.
Aw, feelings mutual.
Keep an eye out for Harry. I'll let you know if I hear anything.
It's getting a really good ending, huh, Pete? Okay. Aren't you, buddy? Alright, well, looks like I still got some more stuff to do. How many more missions? Let's take a look at that. Well, it looks like I still got quite a few main missions to go for.
While I look for Harry, I should see what else needs some Spidey help.
Oh, okay. Well, let's go do this. Oh, wow. More symbiote missions. Alright, fuck it. That's insane, though. Am I missing like some abilities or something? No? Huh. Alright, we'll do some of these symbiotes. We're still not towards the final mission, so we got quite a bit of time left to go before we get into this.
Better check out that nest and get ready for some grim dark. Sonic bursts ready. I'm sort of.
Can't let up. Gotta save these people.
Yeah, with that new power, yes. It makes it nice. That, I won't lie.
Thanks, Spider-Man. We were trying to move the gallery pieces when they attacked.
That artwork may be valuable, but not as valuable as your lives. Stay safe.
Yeah. Well, I don't know if that's it is some of the cherries on top for some of these neighborhoods. And more keeps spawning in their place. Alright, what I'm actually going to go do for now, I'm actually going to leave it here, and that was a great video. The next time you see me will probably, what, there's 28, so there's still, oh,
gotta
fuck.
Call Miles, get over there quick. Miles, meet me at Connor's lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Alright. Well, I would go to that immediately,
should be a shortcut,
but, you know,
to Connor's lab near Central Park.
I'm gonna go and
I
take care of all these little
side
stuff.
He's in there. I know I can reach him.
Yeah.
Just hope he doesn't hurt Connor's.
Alright, well, at that, I'm gonna go do that. And it should take me not too long, but if anything, you guys have a good one. And hopefully the next time, it would be, what, 2 more episodes, hopefully? But, I know... The next one's probably not going to be. I thought this one might have been it, but no, it looks like it's going to be another 2 more. So you guys have a great rest of your day and have a good one.